Welcome back to the channel. Why the fuck aren't you wearing a seatbelt? Oh. Don't play with me. This is not a good angle.
That's the normal one.
We are gonna do something strange today, something foreign that I've done maybe out of his whole 12 years. How many times have I taken you to get a haircut?
Like three?
Yeah, out of the 12 years, this is like my third, maybe fourth time taking him to go and get a haircut. This train is really doing me dirty right now. Long ass Canadian Pacific train. It's so annoying when you got something, somewhere to go, something to do. I will be, if the building is empty, I will be taking you on another building tour. This one is in Cicero, Illinois. It's a two flat. Clearly, they're all going to be two flats or three, but it's brick. And I really want brick, preferably. But back to the fact that, no, and we're not living in it anyways. We're not living in the building that I am buying. This foreign investment. And then hopefully if God and the gods above give me that opportunity, I will be, this is why I'm doing the building right now, buying the building, the investment building right now, because then I will be having that rented out and on its own, doing its own thing, and then buying us a little casita, a little house, or a condo, townhome, something smaller, more for the little family that I have, because the house that I had was too big for our little family.
But we're all gonna have our own room.
Yes, because I am tired of sleeping with this kid the 3 days that he is there. I thought it would be okay to sleep with him because it's not too many, but this is a sacrifice. Let's not get off topic, kid. I'm going to get him a haircut first. I'm supposed to get him a haircut and go and meet my realtor at 12 o'clock and it's 11:08. How good my time management is. But he was supposed to get a haircut with his father for this photo shoot. But of course, sometimes things don't go as planned with his father.
I don't even look bad. I don't understand why I need a haircut.
I am not paying for a professional pictures and you not getting a haircut. And then I'm going to try to get my nails done in crunch time too. Like, I got a lot to do today. Oh, I do.
They're
going to
take like 5 pictures and you're going to spend like $100.
They're going to take more than 5 pictures, okay, sir? They're going to take a lot of pictures and hopefully we come out good, looking good. Because I want to print out. He gives you in the packages a four professionally edited, and I want them to be printed out in a nice size so I could have them do Christmas gift cards. If you want a Christmas card of me and my little family, let me know. I will send you one, if that's not weird.
Man.
Is that weird? Oh my God. But yes, I have a lot to do in a little bit of time frame, and this train is really still doing me dirty. 2 minutes later, it's still going. Like, it's still going.
I can't.
And his dad called whoever his barber is,
Julian,
to fit me in, and he had one person that he was finishing up, and I'm supposed to be next. Well, not me. He's supposed to be next, and I refuse to take professional pictures with him not having at least a lining. I mean, he's gorgeous regardless. You are a gorgeous kid. Those eyes right now. Okay, I mean, I was tooting your horn, but now you're going above.
Those, okay, I do have a nice jawline.
Them eyes right now. Let's take you into them eyes right now, because for some reason, them eyes are doing something. Ooh, jeez, that came out of me, guys. Stay tuned for the craziness on my Saturday, my day off. Get into. Motherfucker, get into that look. Ooh, ooh wee, fresh to death.
Turn right onto North Central Avenue.
I don't know where I'm going. Also, I don't know. My son's father. Hold on. My son's father was hearing me talk shit, even though I wasn't really talking shit. But
continue on North Central Avenue for 4 miles.
He sent the money. So I, even though I took him, I didn't have to pay for it. So he's still doing his due diligence. There you go. While he breaks up his hotcakes in the car with his hands. Because he needs to eat.
Don't judge.
And don't judge the fact that he's eating in the car.
Hold on. Can I get my...
He still has his seatbelt. Go ahead. Shout out to you, Barber. You did him well today.
All right. Can you go follow him on TikTok? Julian Alaka 11.
I'll drop it down. I'll drop it down here.
Yeah, it'll be right there. Right.
Julian, whatever he said. Shout out if you're in Chicago. TikTok.
He's a really good barber. Yeah, go to him.
He was recording him too. He's a good barber. He's been going to him for how long?
A year.
A year? His dad found him a new barber a year ago. Okay. Anyways.
Yeah.
On to this building. And I am running right on time. Yeah, I'm trying to drive. Right on time. 15 minutes. It takes me 20 to get there. That's fine. 5 minutes late is, you know, like casual late, right? Because I'd like to pack everything all up in a few hours. I did look at the building, but unfortunately there was tenants who occupied it. So of course I want to give everybody their privacy. And I don't want to be recording their messes. And let me tell you something, guys. When I sold my house and people were like coming through, I made sure to clean it, put some flowers on the table. The flowers was me being extra, but my whole point is clean your house. Or at least try to. It was so... I said I want to keep their privacy, but clean your house. Like, stop being nasty. That's nasty. Like... clean your apartment if you know people are going to be seeing it. Not the point. I did my nails. Look, daughter still in the nails. Not going to make it to the photo shoot, but he's going to come to the house and just do it at the house. Hopefully they turn out right. Wish me luck. Scenes.
He came to the house. What is your photo or your photography name and studio?
AP Photography.
Okay.
Another perspective.
On IG. I will link all his... info if anybody in the Chicago area needs a photographer. These kids are already done with it and the light is about to be done. Let's go. Papo.
You ready, little man?
Yeah.
You putting on shoes? Not your black ones? Like not black something? Put your phone down, let's see. Where do you want us?
It really depends on what you want, so.
So the tree doesn't have to be the main focal. It could just be in the background.
Okay.
So it don't have to be, but it'll be in this area because you already adjusted, right?
Yeah.
No. Don't touch my tree again.
So here, I'm gonna show you something real quick.
Come a little bit more this way.
One second.
You could have put your black, I'm not talking to you. Also my YouTube, he's kind of fine for a photographer. They're not gonna show. He ain't gonna focus on your toes. Wait, I got my phone.
Okay, yeah, it's gonna be nice.
If I need a suck in or.
Alright, cool. If anything, you're gonna be in the middle, and then you're gonna, you know what I'm saying? They're gonna surround you, so.
Okay. heels are really fucking him up in height.
Unless you want to go in taller glass.
Well, no, because I mean, no, they're my babies.
You guys are good. Yeah, yeah, you guys are good. Nice.
What should I do with the leg?
Yeah, you could stick the leg out at an angle. So kind of test yourself. Yeah. Either that or you can.
Shorty got a big ol'.
All right, 1, 2, 3.
Are you guys smiling? I'm chocolate.
You
see a little bit.
No, no, but you, that, I can fix it.
Okay, because I'm the darkest. Yeah, here even though I do got some pale ass kids.
Give me 1 second.
No, it looks nice skin. Though. I'm just saying I'm tan compared to them.
I got you.
And that scar, that dog scar, that, let me do the other leg.
Let's try that. 1, 2, 3. Trust me, I'm gonna fix all that. So.
I crossed. Shit.
It's okay. Give me 1 second. All right, these are official right here. 1, 2, 3.
Why are you going up? Stop trying to be tippy toe. I feel like you're going up. Come on.
1, 2, 3.
You're standing up straight. All
right. Am I cross-eyed?
No, I'm not.
Okay. Yes.
All right. I'm going to take some elongated way this way now. Okay. Because I just did like that. So, give me a few more smiles the way y'all did. 1, 2, 3.
Now what?
Now, y'all want to kiss y'all mama?
Yeah.
You want to like reach down and both of them kissing you? That's cute. All right. 1, 2, 3. Let's do that again. 1, 2, 3.
Did you kiss your earring too for a friend?
No, winter.
Damn.
We got that so much good.
Oh,
come through. Should we not? Can we do it one with me and her kissing him?
Yeah, come on. For sure.
Stand in the middle and just.
1, 2, 3. 1, 1, 1, 2, 3.
Okay. No, no, no.
So maybe one of them two together?
Okay, yeah.
So like you guys side by side.
I don't like your arm on top of him like that. Then you know what? Do your thing. Because that would be another real voice.
Yeah, from the lower part, if anything. Like, yeah, there you go. That's there you go. Yeah, ready? 1, 2, 3. Perfect.
Smile. I can't smile.
Can I say that again?
No, you could. You actually look really pretty. Like, trust me.
Can you retake that, please?
Yeah. Yeah, because he's tall, right?
What happened? Yeah. He said, can you retake that, please?
Why?
He don't like how he looks.
Alright.
Chef, before we're.
Alright, 1, 2, 3.
That's an error. You used to make me do.
Alright. You guys look really nice.
Wait,
trust me, you look really pretty, and your makeup is on super on point. Because, like, later, look, I'm going to show you some of the photography that we're doing.
This was a 5-minute makeup look.
No, look.
I don't know how to not drink on the sideline. Cheers! I never said bye, so I wanted to say bye, but, like... Santa fucking came early for this girl. Oh yeah, and it's my favorite color, guys. If you didn't know, you know, gray, favorite color. I'm in between white, which is happy, gloomy, which is black, like no dark, which is black. I'm gloomy. I'm in between. I'm always a gray vibe.
Yeah, my
And they're
What a hater.
Once you get, look, I will start buying him and getting him into his J's. He does have J's, but his J collection, when he no longer grows. And he could start taking care of shoes because these were not cheap.
Okay.
And that's on period.
Let's not.
Bye.